Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download ICICI Bank application on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up a Play Store to get started and now go to the search box at the top and type in ICICI Mobile Banking App. Make your search and you'll be able to see the application displayed at the top. Tap on this application right here that says Immobile Pay by ICICI Bank. This is the official mobile banking application for ICICI Bank. Simply tap on the install button right beneath in order to download the application. Wait until your app gets downloaded on your Android. It might take a couple of minutes depending upon your internet speed. Once the application is downloaded and installed on your Android, you'll be able to see an open button popping up right beneath. Tap it on in order to launch your app open. That is how you can easily download ICICI mobile banking application for your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.